Yeah. My name's John Piscitello, and I did the music for a contractor's routine. And when I looked at your script, one of the funny things about it is that it's a lot of, one of the things about the script is that there's this constant theme of creation and destruction. There's a scene where they're talking about making violins, but they have to kill trees in order to do it. And this keeps coming up throughout the film. And so I was thinking about, well, how do we reflect this duality that's everywhere, that, you know, we have to destroy things in order to create things, or we have to, you know, kill a butterfly to preserve its beauty in a vacuum-sealed frame. And so we wanted the music to reflect this. The thing about music is usually when you're writing it, you're either in a major mode or a minor mode. Major is always brighter and happier, and minor is always darker and more somber. And so the idea came, well, why don't we say something, why don't we do something that's a duality, where it's neither major nor it's minor. It's either neither of them or it's both at the same time. So every cue, whenever you hear music in this film, it's never clearly major, it's never clearly minor. In the scene where Jacob discovers the butterflies for the first time, the open chords that we hear on the piano are neither major nor minor. They're undefined. And in the scene where we first see him going to work, it starts out sounding like it's in minor, but then when the melody comes in, it's in major at the same time. Now this creates a bit of tension and dissonance in the music, but also gives it sort of an otherworldly kind of quality, which is good for the psychological thriller that Contractor's routine is.